Welcome to the 9th episode of the series. In this episode, we are going to hear about the various types and systems of wireless communication. To have a knowledge of the wireless communication systems, the classification of wireless communication systems is essential. Simplex, half duplex, and full duplex are the classifications. Simplex communication is a one-way communication. An example is the radio broadcast system. Half duplex is a two-way communication, but not a simultaneous one. Ham transceivers is the appropriate example for half duplex communication. Finally, the full duplex. It is also a two-way communication and it is a simultaneous one. The best example for a full duplex is the mobile phone. Let me now tell you about some of the existing systems of wireless communication. The most important system is the satellite communication. Satellite communication networks provide worldwide coverage independent of the population density. Satellite communication systems offer telecommunication, positioning and navigation, broadcasting, internet, etc. Other wireless services like mobile, television broadcasting and other radio systems are dependent on satellite communication system. Now getting into television and radio broadcasting. Radio is considered to be the first wireless service to be broadcast. It is an example of simplex communication system where the information is transmitted only in one direction and all the users receiving the same data. Next is the infrared communication. It is also commonly used wireless communication in our daily lives. It uses the infrared waves of the electromagnetic spectrum. IR communication is used in remote controls of televisions, cars, audio equipment, etc. Although paging is considered an obsolete technology, paging was a major success before the widespread use of mobile phones. Paging provides information in the form of messages and it is a simplex system. That is, a user can only receive the messages. Bluetooth is yet another important low-range wireless communication system. It provides data, voice, and audio transmission with a transmission range of 10 meters. Almost all mobile phones, tablets, and laptops are equipped with Bluetooth devices. They can be connected to wireless Bluetooth receivers, audio equipment, cameras, etc. The Wireless Local Area Network, or WLAN, is an internet-related wireless service. Using WLAN, different devices like laptop and mobile phones can connect to an access point and access the internet. Next is the Global Positioning System. GPS is solely a subcategory of satellite communication. GPS provides different wireless services like navigation, positioning, location, speed, etc. with the help of dedicated GPS receivers and satellites. Finally, talking about the mobile telephone communication system. The most commonly used wireless communication system is the mobile phone technology. The development of mobile cellular devices changed the world like no other technology. Today's mobile phones are not limited to just making calls, but are integrated with numerous other features like Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, GPS, and FM radio. Nowadays, mobile phones are the most reliable system for all forms of wireless communication. Due to the need of a variety of communication services, different types of communication systems are being developed. The wireless communication system does not stop here. To know more about the wireless communication system, stay connected with HamConnect.